lot of people, when they think about sonography, they just say, oh, it's all about babies.
There you can see the vessels coming into the kidney.
No, that's not at all what it's all about. There's so much more to it that people don't even realize, and it's really interesting. I like the program because they teach you the basic principles of what you need to know to go out there and do sonography, and then they build on it.
It's a two-year program. It combines classroom and didactic work. So you have clinical experience, you have classroom experience, so we can give you the best of both worlds. Tons of hands-on. We do scanning here in the lab, and then also the first year they're in clinical sites 2 days a week.
Checking the blood flow going to her brain.
The second year of clinical sites 3 days a week, so you're practicing what you're learning.
And we're looking for like plaque.
We want them to leave ready, prepared to work, and usually with the clinical settings, they almost always have jobs when they leave.